The average person consumes 584 pounds of dairy products in a single year.
921 to 951, Group 1, or see floors north and south, will exit the building through the north staircase and re-enter the building through the agricultural shop under the canopy. Walk through the commons and take the stairs back to class across from the cafeteria.
At 951, Group 2, which would be C and B floor east hallway, would exit the building through the north staircase and re-enter them through the ag shop under the canopy. Walk through the commons and take the stairs back to class across from the cafeteria.
From 1021 to 1051, Group 3, B north and south, will exit the building through the north staircase and re-enter the building through the agricultural shop under the canopy. Walk through the commons and take the stairs back to class across from the cafeteria.
And the last group will be at 1051. That'll be Group 4, the A floor north, south, and east. The PE, music, CTE, and RTC classes will exit the building through the band, choir, and drama hallway and re-enter through the ag shop under the canopy.
Hey MJ, I'm the Jesse Allen Davis.
And I'm not quite as arrogant, and today is September 28th, National Good Neighbor Day.
Like, on some State Farm type stuff?
You're really getting on my nerves, Jesse.
Well, Brian, let's go to Jeremiah with sports while you cool off.
What's up, MJ? It's Jeremiah here with your sports news. Tonight, our Lady Bears volleyball team has their senior night at 5:30 p.m. They will be playing Lebanon at home. Congratulations to the seniors, Lilia Adamson, Amber Earhart, Bonnie Edwards, Caroline Crow, Madison Matthews, and Ashlyn Rudinsky. Also, tonight's girls soccer has a game at 5, and freshman football has a game at 6:30. Both of them will be at Smyrna. Our varsity football team hopes to keep their undefeated season going tomorrow night when they play Rossview at home starting at 7. The theme for the game is camo, and it will also be youth night, so make sure you come out and support your Bears. Well, that's all for your sports news. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Jeremiah.
FCA has a meeting tomorrow morning in the gym starting at 7:45.
This afternoon, the Bear Long Rifles will host the hockey match versus Gallatin, Lebanon, Montgomery Bell Academy in the JROTC classroom at 4:30 p.m.
Club picture day is tomorrow in the gym, so make sure you know when it's time for your pictures.
Free after school math tutoring is available Tuesdays and Thursdays in room C145. Tutoring will last until 4:15.
Chemistry tutoring will be happening today in room C128.
Now for your word of the day.
Welcome back to 65.5 The Beat. We're here with some unknown rappers in the land, the Amigos.
Yeah, y'all already know what it is, Young Quazo.
Yo, what up? It's Offtake here.
Yeah, what's up? It's your boy, Onset.
So, Onset, how'd you get your name?
I'm gonna be real with you, bro. Onset, I was in English class one day, right? You know, because, I mean, I mess with English. I bumps with English. Yeah. And so, like, there was this one dictionary on set, and it means to, like, to the start of something, usually something unpleasant. And, I mean, we're unpleasant to our listeners' ears, so, you know, it just fit, man.
We don't have much money in the budget because my producer doesn't really know any of y'all. You guys aren't known, but let's take a little freestyle from y'all.
A freestyle?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, I'm so unprepared.
Dang, bro. Hey, bro.
I'm so unprepared. I wasn't even expecting this, man.
Yeah, bro.
Oh my God. Yeah, let me give you, bro.
Yeah, come on, bro. Let me give you.
Yeah. Obtain. Amigo crew in the building, you know, about to go in. About to press on.
Yeah.
You know, about to press on.
Yeah. Out every week.
Wait.
I got both shoes on my feet.
Hey.
My mama love me. She made me chicken and peas.
Yeah,
I'm set. Saw something unpleasant.
Yeah.
2 + 2 = 7.
Say, oh.
At 8, it is 11.
Oh, yeah.
11 every friend is named Kevin.
Kevin.
So, what'd you think about Lizzy's?
Get out my studio.
And now for your weekly dose of trivia.
Donor. O negative.
Boo.
Trivia.
Hey, I knew they were gonna get that.
O negative.
O negative.
O negative.
Correct. Good job, y'all.
I wasn't sure though.
Hi.
That was Karen.
If I kill any pain,
look what you got.
Well, that's all for today's news. I'm the Jesse Allen Davis.
And I'm Brian here at WBNN Channel 9 News. We're in touch.
So you're in touch.
Have a great day, MJ.